Hello students, today I will be going to take your value education class of class 3. Okay, and the chapter we were doing, that is chapter number 3, the three friends. Okay, and today we have completed the reading and today we will do the exercise part. So all of you turn to page number 22 and you can see the exercise part over here. Yeah, so A part, tick the correct options to answer the questions. Number 1, why did the friends think that something had happened to the deer? Option A, because the deer did not come to their daily meeting. Option B, because they had helped to lay the trap for the deer. Here option A, because the deer did not come to their daily meeting is the correct option, right? Number 2, how did the turtle try to help his friend the deer? Option A, by jumping into the water and running off. Option B, by trying to cut the deer's trap with his teeth. Here option B is the correct option, that is by trying to cut the deer's trap with his teeth. Number 3, how did the woodpecker try to help his friend the deer? Option A, by delaying the hunter as much as possible. Option B, by jumping on the hunter's house. Here option A, by delaying the hunter as much as possible is the correct option, right? And number 4 and 5 is not that much needed. So I will directly discuss about the question answer part. B part. Question number 1. Who met every day in the evening? Who met every day in the evening? And the answer is a deer, a turtle and a woodpecker met every day in the evening. A deer, a turtle and a woodpecker met every day in the evening. Okay. Question number 2. Who was caught in the trap set by the hunter? And the answer is the deer was caught in the trap set by the hunter. The deer was caught in the trap set by the hunter. Okay. Question number 3. Why did the hunter cover his face and head with a cloth when he came out of his hut? The answer is the hunter covered his face and head with a cloth to protect himself from the disturbance of the woodpecker when he came out of his hut. The hunter covered his face and head with a cloth to protect himself from the disturbance of the woodpecker when he came out of his hut. Okay. So, today I have discussed all the exercise part. Now, turn to page number 25. You can see the remember part. Okay. So, let's read this point that we learned from this chapter. Point number 1, stand up for your friends. Point number 2, be loyal to your friends. Point number 3, try not to hurt your friends. Point number 4, have fun with your friends. And point number 5, share your things with your friends. So these are the things that we learned from this chapter. Okay. So the exercise part is done and the whole chapter is completed today. Okay. So today is up to this. All of you have a nice day. Bye.